great challenges present great opportunities. Record-setting rain overwhelmed the North End neighborhoods of Dubuque, Iowa. Prone to devastating flood catastrophes, six presidential disaster declarations were issued between 1999 and 2011, with total damage estimates of nearly $70 million. After years of study and planning, the city embarked upon a course of action to prevent devastating flash floods from happening again in the Bee Branch watershed. The Bee Branch Creek restoration involved replacing almost 1 mile of storm sewer, devoid of aquatic life and wildlife, with a daylighted creek and floodplain to protect over 1,373 homes and businesses from future flooding. The restored creek and floodplain resembles the one that traversed the area more than 100 years ago. During heavy rains, stormwater rises out of the creek, filling the green space, and is carried safely to the Mississippi River without flooding adjacent properties or streets. The Bee Branch also serves as a beautiful and community-centric linear parkway and is split into two distinct sections, the Lower Bee Branch and the Upper Bee Branch. Together, its amenities stretch from the heart of Dubuque to the Mississippi River, including a multi-use trail, scenic overlooks, an outdoor amphitheater, a community garden, an urban orchard, and a play area with slides. The restored creek also provides recreational opportunities including hiking, biking, kayaking, canoeing, urban fishing, bird watching, and more. Interpretive signs along the creek engage and inform residents about protecting our waters, creating a healthy fish environment, the history of the neighborhood, the Mississippi Flyway, and low-impact development practices that were incorporated into the project. For example, native plants were strategically used along the Bee Branch to manage rainfall and diversify the landscape. To further promote the infiltration and filtering of runoff, permeable pavement was used in several locations, including streets, alleys, and parking lots. A floating island system was installed as a natural way to target excess nutrients in the water and increase biodiversity. The plastic raft material of the 14 islands and the suspended root system of the plants create an ideal growing surface for biofilm and microbes to break down pollutants such as phosphorus and nitrogen that cause odor and algae issues. Most residents in the surrounding neighborhoods of the Bee Branch are working families. Many are elderly, those the least able to recover from repetitive flood loss. Based on 2010 census data, approximately 69% of the people in these neighborhoods are considered low income, earning less than 80% of the median income. In the summer of 2017, 4.9 inches of rain fell in less than 24 hours in Dubuque. And with the completed creek, property damage was largely avoided. In 2002, there had been a similar storm with 4.9 inches of rain in 24 hours that resulted in $11.6 million in property damage. Although every rain event is unique, it can be estimated that without the restored creek, the 4.9 inch rainstorm would have caused significant property damage. Part of the $250 million Bee Branch Watershed Flood Mitigation Project, the Bee Branch Creek restoration totaled $94 million and was funded through a combination of general obligation bonds, state revolving loan funds, grants totaling nearly $64 million, generous contributions from local businesses, organizations, and citizens, and City of Dubuque stormwater utility fee revenue. It is anticipated that the Bee Branch Watershed Flood Mitigation Project will prevent an estimated $582 million in damages over the 100-year design life of the project. Overall, extensive coordination with project stakeholders during construction was critical to the project's success, including more than 160 construction progress meetings, the daily communication among city staff, design engineers, 40 contractors, residents, and 20 businesses, all during construction, avoided any major disruption of essential city services. The Bee Branch Creek restoration is innovative. Most communities see flooding as strictly stormwater management and remediate through conveyance, detention, and levees. That approach does not address water quality, preservation of neighborhoods, and community development. it is important to think beyond traditional flooding fixes and invest in citizen-led, citizen-designed replicable solutions. Dubuque could have constructed a concrete ditch or multiple sewers. Instead, Dubuque residents and project partners embraced the Sustainable Dubuque framework to restore the B Branch Creek.